Now we'll be listening to the first dream when he was 20 years old, young, in love, and we will hear all that.